John.
Yeah, the way it's aimed right now is pretty close to what it was back in November, so you probably don't have to change it, but it'd be worth just getting the measurements of the current orientation.
Okay, we got a heading, it would be magnetic, we got of 156. Does that sound like the other one might be true?
Vancouver